How's it going, guys? My name is Nicholas Garcella. Welcome back. Today, we're starting. NHL 17 is finally here. So let me close my door. So yeah, NHL 17 is finally here. I am so excited to play for you guys. I have been waiting for so long. I'm hoping for this little trailer they made. The little trailer was sick. But yeah, let's get in the game. So, this game was one of the highest rated games of the year. I can see why they added the World Cup edition and stuff. I like that picture. That's my boy right there. I love the St. Louis Blues. I was so happy when Tarasenko made the cover. Let's get into it. I can already see the graphics have changed a little bit. Just a slight change in the graphics. Yes, I accept. I don't like reading that much, but... I have not played recent. I am experienced. So, yeah. Nah, I'm an expert. Let's go. Skill stick. All star. And yeah. Continue the game. Boom. Let's go. Ah, we gotta play. So what I really want to do is do a walkthrough of the game. I'm going to pick Penguins. I don't like the Sharks. Yeah, let's play a little walkthrough, I guess, of the game. A little game number one. Let's just play a game first, and then we'll see where we're heading. Here we go. Don't say we're playing the full game. Okay, I'll play a period, but I'm not playing the full game. Alright, so I noticed there was a little difference when I played the beta. Oh, what the frig? So there is a little difference when you play the beta, and I'm going to show you. It's the passing. It's the passing. The hitting is better.
A key role in the middle of the ice. If you could get one team to turn the puck over, the key will be how quickly
they
can transition that.
I don't know, the Penguins, they had Kessel, but they weren't great. They were never amazing. They always had Kessel. So, you know my favorite team has the Maple Leafs now. Hopefully you know that. But yeah, Matthews is on the team.
Back at the point now.
I think Nylander's on the team as well. And Garrett Sparks is much better. So, yeah. Yeah, I'm bored already.
Back in his defensive
Let's just see how the buzzer is.
Looks over his options.
So, yeah, I don't like this camera mode. Oh, dude.
Pitching this one to Domskoy. Directing that one to Vlasic.
Hammered. Uh oh.
And he's all alone. Great save.
Some Murray's in net.
And snapped up by Martin.
Alright. So we're actually gonna exit. I like how they changed that. It's white now. I like that. I didn't like how it was black before. Wait, it's way too dark. So here we go. I'm excited. I am so excited. Alright. Yeah, I've already done all this. Save and quit. Come on.
No matter.
Alright. This is the most important part. Our favorite team. Okay, we're going around. Toronto Maple Leafs. Look at that logo. Look at that fresh new logo. So I don't know if they have the new jerseys yet. I asked EA. I sent them an email. And a couple days later they said, yes, we're going to try and get the uniforms on the date the game comes out. However, if it's not out, they're gonna do something else. So the same layout as the other game. I like what they did there. I like it. How they put Kadri's face. That's cool. So they got a lot of new modes. So first of all, they have play now. Okay, so this is this year. So yeah, let's just see if they have the uniform. So they do have the uniforms. Yeah, cool. Cool, so they have new uniforms. That's awesome. I want to see Florida. Hold on, sorry, I'm going to go back. Because there's a team I want to see. There it is. So they're this is their new uniform. This is their brand new uniform. That was their old one. So I like it. It's cool. It's like laid back basically. They got online versus, online shootout mode, always had those. Draft champions. And that's something I want to explore. Build, trade, and complete your hockey ultimate team. EASHL. Online team play. So you can do that now. You could do that before. Be a pro career, season mode, playoff mode, practice mode. World Cup of Hockey, so you can play your own tournament, online or offline, you can play any. Franchise mode, same. Okay, so what I want to start fresh is Draft Champions. Let's start fresh off with Draft Champions, because I really want to get into that. I know you guys do too, so let's get into that. Alright, Draft Champions. Not loud enough. They added some new music and I like it. They got some new music. There's some that are really good and some meh. But you know, what are you gonna do? You gotta add old types of genres. Alright. Finally loaded. After 1 million years. Okay. Start by choosing to play offline or online. Okay, so we're gonna play offline. I'll play online one day, but yeah, let's play solo. Okay, here it is. Around the world again, so we can build a team out of the top-rated players from each of the biggest hockey countries in the world. So we can play with players all around the world, or we can play with new players like McDavid, Eichel, who's on the front cover, of course. We can play with players from Europe, so all players from Europe, or we can just play Canadian Heritage Team, which is basically all Canadian players. So I kind of want to play with the newcomers. I feel like that would be interesting, so let's do that. All right, I see some people that I know. Ooh, all right. So, here's our... So this is how it works. You pick out of 12, as you can see, 12 rounds. And you pick out of 12 players. If you accept a player, so let's say I accept Mark Stone, Tom Kuchaki, would go bye-bye, he wouldn't be on my team. If I accept Nathan MacKinnon, Greg McKegg is gone, then Ryan Pulock, and then Jonathan Marc. So you can pick players, basically, they're all gonna be the same rated, I think, but I'm gonna pick Nathan MacKinnon. So bye-bye, Greg McKegg. Oh, okay, hello. Seth Jones and Jacob Trouba. So, the only thing, Radek Faska is good. What about you? Yeah, Faska goes up. So I think I'm gonna pick Seth Jones because he's good. That's the only reason I got. Sorry, Ryan Pulock, you're gone. Ooh, Ryan Strome is looking pretty tasty. Yes, Nikushkin. I can accept a Kaiser, but it's gonna have to be Ryan Strome. He's good. Alright, Ryan Strome, hello. So 85 rated we're right now. Sammy Vatanen, Tyler Johnson, Brock Nelson. Honestly, I love Sammy Vatanen. Such a good player. Let's get him. Alright. Gergensen, he's on my team for last year. Toffoli. Now, Toffoli's not young. I know that. So you can actually see player comparisons. So you can compare the players, and they're saying Toffoli's better. But yeah, I want to get rid of all the 79s. And I think the best way to do that is to go for Andersley. But I love Toffoli, so let's go for Toffoli just because he's a great player. Just because, let's do it. Alright. Yaskin, Adam Lowry, the other players I don't know. Dano and Carlson. I'll have to know him. I know Yaskin because he's on the Blues, of course. And I think we're gonna pick Yaskin. Yep. Our left wingers aren't that great, so we gotta get some good players up there. There we go. Okay, so Frederik Andersen, he fell. So as you can see, Frederik Andersen fell. So he's no longer 89, he's 86 now. Which says something about how he's gonna do on the Leafs. Mrazek. Should we get Mrazek? I'm gonna go with Andersen because I haven't played with him yet as a Leaf. So let's go with Andersen. Goodbye, goaltenders. Morgan Riley, straight up. Just looked straight up at him. There was no. Gotta pick him. It's Morgan Riley. Alright. So we got three rounds left. And we got Mac Dumba to the Lions. Pearson, and then Maroon, which I've never heard of. Okay, so to upper rating, we're gonna have to get some better left defensemen. So, Jelines, yeah, let's go. Got a comment. Just let me check that real quick. Don't hate me. All right. How do I go to comments again? Broadcast settings. Yeah, whatever. I know, right? It's NHL 17, no views, right? It's funny. Oli Mata. Ooh. You know what? I said that so distinct, but it's Oli Mata. Let's go for it. Let's go for it. It's Oli Mata. Come on. It ain't Mata if you don't have Oli Mata. No, that was stupid. Why did I say that? Okay, Curtis Lazar, the captain of Team Canada 2 years ago. Gouda. Okay. Burakovsky. Maybe Curtis Lazar. Maybe Curtis Lazar. Let's go for Curtis Lazar. For sure. Alright. Curtis Lazar, you're on the squad. Captain of Team Canada. Let's go. Yes! Yeah, baby. Yes! Let's go. Yes. The best player we could have got out of this. Connor McDavid. Let's go, put it in the pocket. Bam, just like that. Let's take Connor McJesus. All right. Yup. So my draft is now complete. Yeah, I guess it was okay, my draft, yeah. 88 overall, not bad. Nathan MacKinnon, McDavid and Tyler Toffoli. So let's play game one. Should we play a game? Because I'm kind of just doing a walkthrough. Let's play a game. Yep, let's play a game. So I actually did play on solo. I didn't do it online. And the reason... Okay, so they just randomize. Oh, so you don't get to pick. Okay. whatever. It's on All Stars, so it's fine. No, I thought I was on All Star. Why did it switch to Pro? I can't switch the difficulty. I'm gonna smash him. No! Oh, this is gonna be so stupid. I'm gonna smash him. Oh, damn it. I really didn't want to play on Pro. God damn it. I knew I should have picked online because I knew it. I just knew the difficulty was gonna switch because I haven't fixed the settings yet or haven't modified the settings. Let's just play the first period and then we'll move on to the next one. Look at that, the ACC. Haven't changed it yet. There's Connor McJesus taking the face off. Let's go, McJesus. The Tannen, smash him. In front, oh, what a save! Where's the puck? Anderson, nice save. All right. Just because we couldn't win a face-off, we almost got scored on.
Minnesota's among the league's most aggressive teams. When they play, trainers on both teams have to be sharp. You get guys banged up.
Let's go, McJesus.
Thank you.
Let's go. 20. Oh.
Smart recovery by Ryan Suter.
McJesus.
Something here in the defensive zone.
Can he get in the net? No. Stays out. So, I don't know if anybody's noticed, but the new Leaf jerseys are loaded. And that makes me happy because in the beta they didn't have them. Because they weren't released yet. The Leafs didn't show the jerseys. Well, they did, but it wasn't until the NHL draft lottery. It wasn't until the NHL draft lottery, which they had one jersey just for the players. But then they started selling the jerseys, so EA was probably able to buy it and then put the jersey on the game. Get it, McKinnon, get it! There you go. Oh wait, that wasn't McKinnon, that was Toffoli. What? You missed! What are you doing? Come on. You gotta hit that one tee. That was such a stupid goal.
Great start.
Okay.
Ready to play.
Come
on. The shot clock as well. He's in on an onside play.
They're getting me. See, I'm used to NHL 16. So when I deke, I don't know. It's probably been modified, the deking. But it's also easier to score. I know that. Yeah. All you have to do is get in front of the net. Okay, so now I know what to do. It's so easy to score. Why is it so easy to score?
Minnesota's got it off the draw. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Let's it fly.
Oh, nice deflection.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Great bump of the stick. Back to the blue line. Puts one on. Didn't get through.
Dude. Come on. Let's get the puck, bro.
Fires. Got a piece of it. Position in the slot, wristed one.
Ooh, what a save.
I'm not sure how he made that stop. Outstanding effort. Terrific interception. Carried toward the neutral.
All right.
Zone.
Come on. Oh, my good. Oh, my goodness. Come on, boys. Let's go.
Toronto's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Into the attacking end.
Come on. Open up. There's nobody open for the one tee.
Takes a shot.
Oh.
Minnesota's in their own end and on the move. Carried behind by Brodie.
Come on. Okay, so I think the difficulty's gotten bigger.
And the pickup. Trying to go to
Joe. So it says nobody's watching, but the comments are still going. So obviously they're still watching. Damn it!
He covers and holds on.
Okay, let me see. see the comments. Let me just see the comments quickly. Sorry, guys. Oh. Alright, hi, Vanessa.
He's able to make the stop here on a very difficult scoring chance.
Yeah, this is NHL 17. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. I don't know if you guys know the mascot of the Leafs, but he's just sitting there hitting that drum. It's cute. It's funny. Imagine a panda just standing in the quarter hitting him. Did I just say quarter? I said quarter. Wow. Great job.
Okay. 6 minutes to go here in the first.
Four comments. My goodness. You guys can't see the comments, so I have to go and look at them from time to time. After the period, I'll look after them. I mean, what am I saying? I don't know. I'm just too excited for this game. This game is so... I don't know. It's great. I love this game. Why is the passing so work? I bet they'll fix that. Because I did so well in the beta, and then... as soon as I got to the game, I think they changed a few things. So. Look how fast he is.
Skate kick out of the scrum. Tied up on the board. Kicked out of the scrum. And he lets it go. Gains the
okay. Come on. Don't you dare.
To score from in that area. Great save. Good intercept. Minnesota's moving the puck up the wing.
Five comments. Jesus Christ. I'm kidding.
Nearing the final minute of play.
McDavid, you just got smashed, man. That's the only problem with having it. I think I should have picked all Canadians. Because I could have got me. I could have got not McDavid.
And on to Koivu. Hands over to Suter. Eric Staal's hooked on the play.
Okay, you guys get the point. You guys know how Draft Champions works. When you win, you get prizes. And at the end, sometimes the prizes are good, sometimes they're pretty bad. Yeah. Alright, so we're done with Draft Champions. Hopefully. I don't think I won. I'm like 99% sure I didn't win. So apparently we still get rewards. I don't know why, but we still get rewards. It's solo mode. Oh, okay, so they want me to sign up and stuff. Nah, I'll do it later. Alright. So, the next one we're going on to is Hockey Ultimate Team. I'm excited for this one because they've upped it up a notch.
Even better in NHL 17. All new Hockey Ultimate Team sets take collecting to a whole new level.
Yeah.
Open packs and work.
You can trade now. So you can get your players, and the great thing is, the amazing thing is, EA will only allow you to trade if it's good trade value. So you can say like, you can trade like Sidney Crosby for Ovechkin. That's good trade value. But you can't trade, like, I don't know, Max Domi for, like, a legend. It doesn't make sense. Or, like, I don't know what a name. That's not, I mean, Max Domi's a great player, but he's not as good as a legend. Speaking of legends, there's new legends. There's new legends. I'm gonna go with what I always do. So this game is fairly new. So I'm gonna take a chance and So I'm gonna take a guess and think. There is no other team yet with the name Toronto Maple Leafs. Because this game is so new. Oh! Someone's already taken it. Wow. Toronto Dream Leafs. Better not be taken. There you go. Let's go. Toronto Dream Leafs. Alright, Daniel Nurse. That's good. Darnay. Oh wait, Dens. Colin Greening. Andrew Ference. Okay. Sochnikov. Yes! We got so many good Leaf players. Oh, one of my favorites. William Nylander. I didn't know he was 82 rated, but that's pretty good. I'm waiting to see how he's going to do this year. Peter Holland. Matt Stajan. These are some of my favorite players of all time. Jonathan Bernier. We got a Leaf goalie as well. That's so funny. We got an old Leaf goalie. Oh my gosh. So, we're not going to play... Wait, how long has it been? It's almost been half an hour. So, we're not going to play a game. Alright. So, we have two unopened packs. So, we have packs that they've given us. Here it is. What did they give it? It's probably like good try. Yep, auto coins. And a gold rare pack. Let's go. Let's cross our fingers for hope. Applicator. Nice. Justin Applicator. Nathan Horton. Panthers logo. Montreal Canadiens Stadium. That could be useful. Griffin Reinhardt. And the All-Stars jersey. Alright, so not a bad pack. We got Justin Applicator. That's not a bad pack, honestly. That's a great pack. He's gonna send all that to collection because we don't have a lot. Okay. So now that we have our team, let's take one more quick look at this team. So our first line is, wait, why is Sochnikov not on the first line? Nylander to the center. Okay, I'm gonna put him. Alright, right wing. It's this guy. Jesper Fast. Wait, did I say substitution? Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Sorry, a little new to NHL 17. Jesper Fast. There we go. And that is the sickest line you'll see in, not in this game, but on the Leafs. We don't have Fiddler yet. What? Get out of here, Chad Johnson. Put Jonathan Bernier. I'm kidding. I'll do that later. All right. Sound, looks good, looks good. I'm ready to start. Not today. Yeah, I'm not gonna start today. And I'm going to tell you one reason. I want to play by myself. I'm obviously going to play a lot of NHL 17 since I did pre-order the game and got on the exact day it came out. So I'm going to do quick sim season, of course, as I always do. I'm going to do season mode. This isn't the end of the video, so don't click out yet. It's not the end of the video. But yeah, let's continue. EASHL. If you guys don't know what EASHL is, basically you create your own player and you can play as, it's basically be a pro career mode by yourself with other teams. So it's pretty cool. So check it out if you do want to. I don't really like EASHL, so I'm not going to. Online team play, basically is just 6v6, as it says right there, online 6v6. And you just play with another, you just play with people. So yeah, you just play with other teammates. It's basically EASHL, except it's any random team. So you can play any random team. So you can basically play as an NHL team and be any player you want. Be a pro career. If you don't know what be a pro career is the same thing as EASHL, but just a season mode as yourself against a computer. Season mode, control any team in the league, and basically try to win the Stanley Cup. Playoff mode, easy as that, top 16 teams, try to win the Stanley Cup. Practice mode, you can do drills and stuff in there. Offline shootout mode is pretty cool if you want to. You can basically just do a shootout if you like to. Now, this is something I want to try. Not be a GM, but I want to try the World Cup of Hockey mode because I don't know what it is. Alright, so we've now gone into the World Cup of Hockey mode. The tournament. And there you go. So I want to play with Team North America. So let's start our tournament. You know what? Pro is pretty hard for some reason. So I'm going to put it back to pro until I am ready to put it on to All-Star again. Yeah, I'm going to do that. So to start the tournament, we're only going to play one game. What time is it? Okay. It's been half an hour into the video. Half an hour left and then the stream's done. But I will record tomorrow for sure. All right, let's play a game. So I'm gonna do this again when it actually starts. And then I'm also gonna do, hold on. Yeah, I'll just don't worry about it. I was gonna turn off the on ice trainer, but basically I am going to do the World Cup mode. Also as a World Cup mode, speaking of like hockey and tournaments, I am going to be go on a be a pro career mode.
The World Cup of Hockey 2016 is just getting started. It's a game from the preliminary round between Team Finland and North America. The
international stage has been set. The hockey nations have converged for a great. So basically, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try my best to play every single day as the team plays. So let's say I get drafted to the Montreal Canadiens or like the Maple Leafs or Ottawa, someone like that. Let's say I get drafted to that team. Every game that team plays on the days. So let's say every day they play. That day I'm going to play as the same team. And maybe somehow my score will end up just like the Leafs or Montreal or Ottawa, whatever team I get, basically, like they do. But whatever team I get drafted to is a team I'm going to play as. Alright, so here's Morgan Rielly. Nice, so they've upgraded the... Oh, what the heck? So they've upgraded the goalie mode. Okay. I'm just trying to see through NHL, see what their gameplay style is.
Wants the shoulder of the corner here. Good place to shoot from. Keeps it going behind the goalie. Chip the Grand.
So it's actually much harder to defend in this game now.
North America is starting back in the defensive zone. Flips the wrister.
Oh, that hit the bar. Yo, that was so close. Alright. Come on now, Riley. Defend it. There you go. Nice play, nice play. Ooh, don't let him get in front. Where's the puck? Nice. Okay. There you go. Let's go, Eichel. Let's go. Speed through him. Speed through. That. What happened? I think they poke checked me. Nice play. Ooh, that was a nice one-timer by Eichel.
Good intercept.
Oh, shit. Korpikoski, he's fast. He's fast, damn it. Oh. Nice save, Gibson.
It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was.
Ooh, McKinnon. Oh, boy, man. Oh, where was that going?
The one-timer just misses over top of the net.
Oh, what a save!
He may be down, but he is not out. Unbelievable stop. Big save there. Picked up by the defense.
All right. I didn't know Semi Vatanen was from Finland. He's on my team. He was on my team for NHL 16. I bought him because he was good. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to fix the settings because I don't like the way here, I'll show you. I like the camera to be, come on, be faster, there you go. I like the camera to be this high. That's just me. I feel like I have a better view of the ice, and I can see what's going on. See, I've already got so many more shots than I was before, because I have a better angle of what's going on. I can defend better. If the stupid thing wasn't in the way, gosh. You know what I'm talking about, right? The on-ice tracker, on-ice trainer. Can I turn that off, please? There you go, so it's off now. So this game's gonna be a little slow with loading stuff, and the reason is it's fairly new. As the weeks come by, months, this game will be much faster paced with loading stuff. Yeah, baby, let's go! This is cool. I love the mode.
And so it is 1-1.
Alright, Sean Couturier. Loses the face-off. Oh, Truba scored that, so he's still on.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. Off a body.
Gothensburg, go Trocheck. This guy's supposed to be on Team Canada. He got moved down in North America.
Clock has bled down to the last minute.
Yeah! Oh, no goal! They're gonna wave off McDavid.
We'll see. This one's gonna be under review. They're gonna go upstairs and look at this.
Ah, it's high stake, McDavid. But there was nobody in the net. There was. Yeah, it's high sticking. No goal. I don't believe it's a goal. Oh. Well, the referees disagree with me. They think I scored.
North America is ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play.
I don't agree with it either. But you know what? Thanks for the goal. Thanks for the goal.
To McDavid. He should have done better on that pass. Now everybody has to go back to center ice and get ready again.
Mm-hmm.
The first period has
all right.
come to an end.
We started it's come to an end.
Tie. At least we have a score now, but it's not tough. Not a big deficit to make up. Just one goal. Middle period has just begun.
Shifley. Where the puck has gone. Nobody knows.
Shoots one. Oh, what a wonderful block that was.
Come on. There you go. Open up. Yeah, Shifley, let's go.
For the young North Americans. The North Americans have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff they could make it three before the end of the second period.
Bam. All right, so I've gotten better. So the next game I'm going to put it on All-Star.
And offside is called on the play.
Actually, we're not going to play another game today. I'm actually going to restart the series because, you know, once I actually do a series of this, I'll do a brand new one of this.
Oh, deflected away.
Come on, Riley.
Oh, wonderful play.
Good job, Riley.
Nicely done with the interception. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Team North
Go, Riley.
In their own end and controlling the play.
Yo, Brendan Saad.
Pass to the net. He scores. Four goals in a row for the same team. The North American.
What can I say?
Another goal
it's too easy.
Night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them. And their coach won't have much to say. And he sends it to the net.
I want to score one timer, but they're not set up properly.
And the puck taken hold of by Saw. Looking for a better lane. Side to side they go, trying to generate something.
Come on.
Good defensive denial. The Finns lock the puck in center ice. Snapped up a great glove grab.
Nice save. See, it's harder for the goalies to save it. So when the goalies make a save now, you appreciate it.
Got in the way of that one too.
You do. Because it's hard for them to make saves now.
Just under 8 minutes played here in the second. North America's offense, another celebration just moments ago. Their lead is three.
So I wanted to pass it to Larkin. For some reason, Trouba decided to shoot. Korpakoski.
Puck picked up here. From the outside. Save. Laid on to Nugent Hopkins.
Go, Nuge.
Flings it right in. Ooh. The catching glove. Good work. And a whistle.
Damn. Okay.
Defensive zone win.
Yo, Dylan Larkin's still good. It's not even funny how good he is now. Like, I know a guy named Bacon Country. Like, I watch his YouTube videos. He's good. He's good in NHL. He's much better than me. One day I would like to verse him. You know, one day when I'm better, I'm gonna get better, and then I'll verse him. Then I'll ask to verse him, because I don't want to verse him, because I'm not ready to verse him. Honestly, I'm going to be 100% honest with you. I'm going to be 100% honest with you. I'm not ready to verse him. I'm versing a pro team. Maybe I may be winning 4-1, but I don't have the plays that he does. Why do they keep passing it behind him? I don't understand.
He's alone! To Filppula.
See, I gotta get better to verse him because he's one of the best players in the world. Maybe even the best. I'm calling the best. Oh my gosh. Please, Lord.
Well, we thought he was gonna escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
Looking to Miller. Directing that one to Trocheck.
Go, Trocheck! Off the post. Nice.
Pitching this one to Teravainen. He's in
on
an offside play. Big chance here. Outstanding stop. Passing one off now to Drouin. Two guys together with force.
See, that was a realistic hit. That was a realistic hit. Honestly.
Now it's directed to Donskoy.
All right, let's keep it up.
Play went offside.
Yeah, can he sim the rest of the game? Yes, he can. Alright, rest of the game will be simulated. And we won! Alright. So let's save and exit. It's 45 minutes. So we have about 15 minutes left, and then the stream's over. But you guys can still watch it on YouTube over and over again, if you would like. So, the question is, what should I do next? What should I do next? Oh. Maybe I should create my own team. Let's do it. We're gonna end the stream off with creating my own team. Let's go. Bernie B. Aces. Nope. So, I did this in the beta, but I didn't record it, so now I am. Let's go. This team name is gonna be so cool. This team is gonna be called the Toronto. Sorry, let's get Toronto again. I know that.
You're talking very loud.
Alright, so it's gonna be Toronto. Team nickname. You know what? I want to look for the... Toronto. You ready for this? We're bringing back the St. Pat's. We're bringing them back. Alright, let's go. Team nickname. St. Pat's. Play-by-play team name. Do they have an ST? I could do the Stingers, Toronto Stingers. No, that sounds weird. I think we should call him the... Leprechauns? There's a leprechaun. See, here's a problem. There is no abbreviation for that. So let's let them call them the Aces. The abbreviation, Toronto Saint Pats. TSP. I'm sure you've heard of that before if you watch European. Arena name. Pierre Canison. Now you know what? I'm sure you guys know this. If you've ever been downtown Toronto, you may see this, as it is the Toronto Maple Leafs practice arena. Not anymore. It's the Center, not arena. MasterCard Center. Goalie used team colors. Yes, team prestige. High. Market size. Medium. Local fan base. Typical. National fan base. Typical. Local popularity. Elite. National popularity. Average. Concession level. Let's go with 3. Club seating level, 3. Team store level, 2. Parking lot level, 3. Local logos and branding. Now, you probably know what I'm going to use for the logo. Or you probably have a hunch of what I'm going to use for the logo. What should I use? There's so many to choose from. Right? So many. I guess I can't choose. There may be one, you know, maybe one that you know, stands out. Just maybe stands out a bit. Yeah, we're gonna use their logo. But here's the thing. What color is the logo gonna be? White. With green. Oh wait, sorry. White. And not black. Not boring old black. No. Very, very colorful green. Because of the same pets. Alright, so, we got the logo still, still gonna be blue, but the letters will obviously have to be green. Doesn't that look sick? And then our alternate logo, what is that gonna look like? What is our alternate logo gonna look like? Is it gonna be blue? Probably not. What about white? Nope, we already have that one. I was, you know, thinking, you know, maybe, maybe a little green. No, that's not the right green. That's the right green. It didn't look like a difference, but it was to me. And obviously, we're gonna do white letters. Now, doesn't that look cool? It's something. It is something for sure. So yeah, our home jersey is obviously blue with white and green. I like this song. I don't know how to sing it. Because I don't know the lyrics.
Okay.
Alright, are you ready for the jersey colors? Where is it white? I knew it was there. Alright, that's gonna be white. Wherever it's black, it's going to be green. It's kind of gonna look like Vancouver. Now, I don't know if you guys are big Vancouver fans. I'm not, but I've always dreamed of the Leafs being green. I don't know why, I just like it. When I heard they had an old team named the Toronto St. Pats that was like a green, I was excited. But it was a long time ago, so they were never green again. This is where I come in, and I changed that. This logo, yep. So we're gonna make them blue, cause just so they can stand out. You know what I mean? I bet you don't know what I mean. I'm kidding. Alright, so the fonts don't matter. Let's just leave it at that. Alright, we're not done with the home yet. The pants are fine. The socks is what we want to change. What's wrong about that? I bet someone in the comment section can easily point that out. What's wrong about it? It's not green. There you go. You're fine now. You're good. You're fine. Don't worry about it. You're fine. Now that it's green, we're good. Yeah, we'll keep it at that. Leave it. Alright, we're done the home jersey. The away jersey's next. Now that jersey looks nice. It does. For sure. Beautiful jersey. One minor mistake. You put the wrong color, dude. It's green. You want green. Living in my head. I love how the laces are green. That's cool. Like the laces, you know what I'm talking about? The laces right here. At least you can see it and they're green. I wonder why. Okay. This is where the number one comes in. Just, it looks so good. It just, like I can touch it. Like it's so, it's amazing. Now, we're gonna put the green ones, and on the alternate jersey, we're gonna put the white ones. Now, on the alternate jersey, we're gonna have to do some work because there's gonna be a lot of other colors. But yeah. How's the goalie equipment? Good. I just realized something. The socks are different. I think they're the same socks. They're just... Those are the same socks. Oops, it's still black. Whoops. There you go, that's better. All right. I'll turn it. All right, so they've changed the jersey a lot. It kind of looks like Tampa Bay. Let's change that. Right now, let's go. Now, it's been an hour, but I'm gonna keep going until I finish this team. So, one mistake. Perfect. Green. The black? I don't like it. What does it need? Green. What does that need right there? I'm pretty sure you guys could point that one out. Pretty easy, pretty obvious. Green. Where? What? Oh, it must be the other black one. I don't know where that green went, but it's green now. Wherever it was, it's green now. Yeah, there you go. Much better. It's a little bright. Just leave it. Probably a little bright because it's a little too close. So honestly, it doesn't matter the color here. As long as it's white, we're fine. I see white there. Oh no! It's gonna look really silly, but it's gotta be green. That's better. You know what? That doesn't look bad. What I was gonna do was, I was gonna make the... But that looks good. So, what I was gonna do was, there's laces right there. You see that? You see the where I just made it green? I was gonna make that white. And then this little stripe here that goes across, blue. So you see it right now, right? You see that, right? Tell me what's better. I'm not finished yet. Just let me finish. Now, is this better? Honestly, I think I just made my own decision. You guys can say in the comment section which one's better. I think the one before was better. Didn't even mean to do it. And I did it. Oh, I like this song. Great remix, great remix. I give credit to all of them. Alright. Keep that. Because the only thing there is, there's no blue. So now let's change the pants. Let's make the pant color white. Yep, that looks cool. Alright. And the socks are nowhere near. Okay, make that green. and then make that blue white. Okay. Actually, I gotta do something. Hold on. This was a little gray. That's a cool uniform. That's really cool. I like that. Can you change the gloves? I was pretty sure you can make the gloves white. I mean, that's what I was gonna make them, but I'm pretty sure you can change the gloves. Anyways, let's leave the gloves. Oops. There's no logo. Okay. Let's change that. Alright. Yeah, did I mess up? I think I messed up. I think I should make it blue. Or the jersey white. I'm gonna make the jersey white. So let me just fix this. Give me a chance to fix this, hold on. Let's make the green white. Yeah, it's gonna look really weird, but it's white. No, that looks pretty cool. That looks pretty cool, I like it. Fix the green on the sides. Okay, that looks snazzy. Does. Oops, I missed something. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm kind of just dozing off, and the reason I'm dozing off is because I'm just kind of like so focused in the thing. So just let me. And the logos are white now. Okay, so we can't do that. So we're gonna have to do green. Let's fix the pants. Let's make those green right away. And then let's fix the socks, and we should be good to go. Not yet, though. We gotta pick everybody on our team. Now, if you guys want to stick with me, you can. Because I'm gonna be here for about half an hour or so. So, stick with me. I said an hour stream, but it's gonna be like 2 hours, maybe. So, let's continue. Honestly, I could have been done now. I could have been done, but I messed up. You know, that's good. Sorry, I like that song. Still gonna change it. If I can. Alright, let's see all three jerseys. Home, away, and alternate. Oh, it's so cool. Love it. Alright, we're done details, we're done logos and branding, team uniforms done. Arena. This is important. So let's get the base architecture. Okay. Well, that's cool. I got the red Borge. Red boards. Why did I say Borge? What's Borge? The red boards all the way around. Ooh, that's cool. They got the Leafs logo on the sides. That's awesome. Cool. Okay. Okay, and then last one. Okay. Oh, boy. Alright, so I want one with three levels. So I'm gonna try and guess which one's the ACC. That's not the ACC. But it's a big arena. That's a small stadium. And the MasterCard Center's not big. It's not big. I like this one a lot. Because it's big. But I think this one was the best. Yeah. We're gonna stick with that one. Now let's get the wall color. We need to get this precise. The main wall color. You wanna make it green? That'd be so weird. Jeez, man. And zone 3 will be white. Where did it change? I don't know. But it changed somewhere. That's cool. Tunnel color. It doesn't matter. Roof color. Doesn't matter either. Scoreboard. This is important. Sorry. This looks like the ACC buzzer. Okay, that's not the ACC. That looks like the ACC. Which one is it? Definitely not that one. I don't know, that looks pretty close. I think it's that one, honestly. I think it's this one. No, wait, not that one. Which one was it? This one. Oh, not poking out. Maybe this one? Or that one? I think it was that one. Netting color. This doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Seats. This is gonna matter. Let's get the color. Cool. Oh my goodness, that. But I'm gonna leave it because I like it. Wait, could I make it white? How bright could I make this stadium? White. Oh my. But that looks cool. Looks snazzy. Alright. Dude, this song is so cool. Honestly, it's... Just gets you going. Just oh my goodness. That was... Okay. Boards and glass. Now, honestly, I don't care what the board and glass color is. There's some things that I don't care about. Like... No. It's not gonna be the white one. It's gotta be the blue one. No! Oh my gosh! That's so sick! That's gotta be it. But that is so awesome. Oh my gosh. But you don't know how cool that is because the St. Pat's, this is how Maple Leafs Gardens used to look like with the St. Pat's. I'll show you. No, not that one. That's how the ACC used to look. Okay, it used to look like this, but much smaller, and it was green as well. So that looks so cool for me. I don't know if it looks cool for you guys, but for me, that's awesome. All right, this is awesome. This is one of my favorites. The reason is you get to make your own intro, bring in your own props. So you get to choose what they're gonna enter through. See, that looks cool. Just saying, that's the San Jose Sharks. No, this is what the San Jose Sharks use. That's what the Predators use. And I don't know about the rest of them. But I want to use that one. Stanchion effects. That's cool. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna make it green. It's gonna be weird. I'm gonna make it green. Awesome. Signature effects. I mean, fire's cool. That would be so cool. Wait, you can color the smoke? Oh, no way you can. There's no. I'm done. I'm so done. I can't believe you can do that. That's so cool. Alright, when we score, what buzzer do we want? First, let's get the goalie effects. Type. All right. So I like that one. Skater effects. We just need a spotlight. Stanchion effects. I want it to be red, because I've always seen Vancouver's, and it's red, and it's so cool. It's like, yeah, that's sick. Alright, goal light. This is important. Some people like the box. Some people like the lights all around. That's me. Goal horn. Now, this is my favorite goal horn. I don't know if anybody know this, but this passion. Just I love it. This is such a good. It's awesome. Okay, so we got the goal horns. Now we need the song. Trying to look for my song, sorry. Okay, so that's not it. Do you guys know the Mississauga Steelheads goal horn song? Just give me a second, guys. I'm just going to search something for a second, so. Okay. Does anybody... Sorry. Does anybody know this song? Tell me if you do. Does anybody know this song? It sounds like jump out and jump up and shout. That's what it sounds like he's saying. Jump up and shout. Alright, so we ended off at hip hop. Let's go to country. Okay. So in that case, I think I'm just going to use Ottawa's. I like that one. Alright, we're done with our intro. We're done with our goal. I'm not finished.
I need a cable, a short cable. I should take it.
I'm not finished.
Did you take a short cable?
No.
It's right there.
Okay, do we have a power play song? No, we don't. So let's finish that.
Right where, Nicholas?
I'm just right at the computer.
The black one?
No.
That was on my computer?
No.
Charged the computer yesterday. This
Stop!
Morning.
I don't know where it is.
You touched it.
No, I didn't. Outro. Okay, we'll salute for sure. And then our win song. What about this one? Because I like the Maple Leafs. Yeah, it's a good win song. It's like powerful, basically. Alright, let's continue with our last one of the day, rosters, and then we're done. Who do we want on our team? We got a cap space, so we gotta play smart. Okay. So, where is he? He's not here yet. Well, let's take Nylander, Riley, not Soshnikov, maybe Sparks. but I don't see Austin Matthews. Jack Eichel. Then we'll take Sam Reinhart. Calgary. Sam Bennett we could take. We're gonna take Johnny Gaudreau. And then Mark Giordano. No, I'm kidding. We're not gonna take him. We're gonna take Dougie Hamilton. Carolina. Do they have anybody for me? Nope. Oh, they have Teravainen. Then they have someone for me. Panarin. Colorado, they have someone for me. They have Duchesne, and they have... And they have McKinnon. Columbus, no one. Dallas, they have one man. Where is he? That's okay. Detroit, they have one guy. There's Larkin. Edmonton, McDavid, and Nugent Hopkins. Florida, huh? They have Reimer? Why did they get Reimer? Florida get Reimer. Trocheck. What about LA? Who do they have? Zatkov. Have anybody else? What about Nashville? Yep. Philip Forsberg. Then New Jersey has no one. They have Taylor Hall. When did they get Taylor Hall? Let's put Hall on our team because he's a legend. Oh. New York. They have one guy that I want. I didn't know they had Parento. Tavares. Defense. We need defense. Del Zotto we could take. Oh, what's his name? He just got drafted this year. Anyways, we're missing someone. We're missing Max Domi. We could take Duclair, but let's focus on defense now. Let's take Larson. Huh. Then let's go to the OHL. Oh, sorry, not the OHL. There we go, ZSC Lions. And let's go grab Austin Matthews. Alright, that's it for forwards, that's it. Let's go to defense. Who's on Team North America for defense? Just give me a second, guys, again. Sorry about that. Let's see, let's go to World Cup of Hockey, Team North America, done. Alright, almost done, guys, almost at the point where we can start looking at players, so Team North America. Who are we missing in defense? Aaron Ekblad. Okay, so, let's go get Ekblad. Where's Ekblad from? You know what I think would be easier? If we did this, and then went to Canada. Now, I know it's kind of cheating, but you're gonna find guys here that are young. Taylor Hall's on the team. Like, McDavid's there. Petrangelo. Ah, don't worry about cap space. Subban. Vlasic, maybe. Shea Weber. And one more defender. Probably American. Huh. Ryan McDonagh is good. Keith Yandel or Ryan Sutter. I think we should get Shattenkirk. And then last but not least, let's get our star goaltender. All the way in the NHL, starter on the Montreal Canadiens. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Carey Price. That's our squad. We're done. Let's save. That's our team, ladies and gentlemen. We're done. We have our own team on the game. Now, I'm gonna go play with this team. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave it a thumbs up. And as always, you should subscribe. You should subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did making it. And as always, have a great day.